Nabasa ko rin na pangarap mo mag-civil engineering and right now you're taking up business. Bakit civil engineering? It's a tough course, very demanding. Student athlete ka. Why civil engineering?
Ever since naman when I was a kid pa, my dad kasi is an electrical engineering. So yun, nakita ko kung paano yung work niya. From there, parang sabi ko, ah, gusto ko rin mag-engineering kasi I love math din. So then I started.
Hirap ah, mahirap yun ah. And I think it's rare for an athlete na mahilig sa math.